So to be honest, this will not be an tutorial, but it will be a general video, and I will discuss in this video why the old version 2.79 is still better than the new industry standard, maybe 2.8. So let's go and check how it can be changed or how it can be better. So in this view, you can add any sphere, but you can scroll right and left or up and down like this, and you can then like this, and this is very very handy and helpful feature. And even if you are in any orthographic mode, you can then like this, and this feature isn't or has been removed from the new version. Second thing, or number two difference, is that we have this 20 layer, and even if we have then in the new version that collection, but the collections can't be compared to this user friendly layers like this, and you can choose any activated layers, and you can rely on these 20 layers even if you have complex large project. You can see that these 20 layers will do the job for you only if you have the management for your file. And if you go to the layer management, you can see that this will be more useful also for you, and this can't be compared to the collection or groups. So the difference number three, you will see that in the properties in here, you can see that we have the images, and you can't compare this reference, which is this background, to the new version, and this feature has been removed from the new version and has been applied to this one. So you can add any MBT, and you can here you can choose any image, and you can choose this image like this, and they have been removed this feature and have been applied this feature as an reference. So that was the differences between the 2.79 and 2.8.